sun was shining, I hardly lay in bed. Wondered if she changed it all, if her hair was still red. The folks had laid their lives together and I sure was gonna be rough. They never did like mama's only dress, papa's bankbook wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling in my shoes. Headed out for the East Coast, love knows I paid my dues getting through. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of the jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could and abandoned it out west. We split up on the docks at night, both agreeing it was best. She turned around to look at me while I was walking away. I heard her say, my shoulder, we'll meet again someday. I'll never knew. Oh, tangled up in blue. Well, I had a job in the great north woods. I was working as a forest spell. I never did like it all that much. And one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down in New Orleans, where I happened to be employed. Working for a while on a fishing boat right outside Delacroix. And all the while, when I was alone in the past, close behind, I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. And I just grew, oh, tangled up in. Was working at a topless place, now I stopped in for beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight was so clear. And later on, as the crowd thinned out, I just about to do the same. She was standing there in the back of my chair, and said, "Need I not know your name?" And I muttered something underneath my breath as she studied the lines on my face. Well, I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down the tight laces of my shoes. Oh, tangled up in. She lit a burner on the stove and she offered me a pipe. I thought she'd never say hello, she said, looked like a silent type. And she opened up a book of poems and she handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 15th century. And every one of them would ring true and glow like a burning coal, burning off of every page like it was written in my soul from me to you. Well, I lived with them on Mulliken Street, in a basement downstairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then he started in the dealing with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. And when finally the bottom fell out and I became withdrawn, the only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird I flew. Oh, tangled up in blue. So now I'm going back again. I got to get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're losing to me now. Some are mathematicians, and some are carpenters' wives. I Don't know how it all got started. Don't know what they do with their lives. But for me, I'm still on the road, headed for another joint. We always feel the same. We just start from a different point of view. Oh, tangled up in blue.
Yeah.
Ah, thanks. Ooh. That was about done.